Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how you can get a really deep, super low sounding snare tone using Big Fat Snare drum. So I'm going to show you a quick before and after, so I'll play a drum beat with and without. So this is great if you want to use it for a country setting or even a pop setting. I've used this for a very long time when I was doing country covers with a couple groups, and it sounds really awesome. That's it.